How to eliminate false alarms from security camera motion detection. Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I want to tell you about an exciting new feature on our Viewtron DVRs. It's called smart motion detection. And what it allows you to do is eliminate all of those annoying false alarms when you're using motion detection from your security camera, especially in an outdoor setting. So to clarify, what I'm talking about here is video motion detection from CCTV cameras and HD-over-Coax BNC cameras. If you've ever had a security camera system where you want to detect motion, especially in an outdoor setting, you will know that they are very prone to false alarms from trees moving in the background, shadows from the camera going into IR night vision mode, and some of the noise that you get at night. It's very annoying, and a lot of our customers end up turning it off. Well, with this new feature on our Viewtron DVRs, it's called smart motion detection. What you could do is you could go into the individual settings for each camera and enable smart motion detection. And you want to use this in the cases where you want to detect either human objects or vehicles, cars, trucks, semi-trucks, any type of automobile.
I'm going to pause the video here so I can show you on the Viewtron DVR how easy it is to set up the smart motion detection. Here's the live view on the Viewtron DVR. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to access the menu here in the lower left and select settings. And then under the AI event section, I'm going to select SMD. On the smart motion detection screen, you can select which camera you want to enable smart motion detection for, and then check this checkbox here. Just like traditional motion detection, you can select a grid where the motion detection is applicable to, and then select whether you want human detection or vehicle detection applicable to this camera. Now, on this screen, you can enable other things. In addition to triggering recording, you could do things like enabling mobile push notifications. You can enable a buzzer on the DVR. You can enable the DVR to pop up live video of that particular camera. Email alerts. We don't really recommend email alerts now that the mobile push notifications work so well. You can also trigger external alarm sensors via the alarm outputs on the DVR. And when you're done, you just click apply here in the lower right, and then you can exit out of the screen by clicking the X box in the upper right, and then you're back at the live security camera view again.
If you want to detect objects, motion from objects other than people and vehicles, then you want to use the traditional motion detection. What I wanted to tell you about in this video is this smart motion detection feature, because most customers are detecting humans on their property and sometimes vehicles. Humans by far is the most popular thing to use security camera motion detection for. Now, just to clarify further, this is not passive infrared motion detection. It's video detection that's done actually on the DVR. And this is in contrast to our Viewtron AI security cameras that do object detection on the camera itself. This is to help people that have analog BNC systems. You can use your existing security cameras with our Viewtron DVRs. The DVR is what handles this smart motion detection. The other thing is, our Viewtron DVRs provide a nice upgrade path because the smart motion detection really works better with the HD cameras. The analog CCTV cameras, they're not really high definition enough for it to work well. It's still better than regular motion detection. It'll help you. But if you really want to get the benefit from this, you can upgrade your old CCTV cameras to HD over coax cameras. Put in place one of our new Viewtron DVRs with this smart motion detection feature, and you're gonna see a huge difference. Some additional information about our Viewtron DVR. So Viewtron brand is owned by CCTV Camera Pros. You deal direct with us for everything. Warranty service, customer service, technical support. Everything is done through us with our team here in West Palm Beach, Florida. You're not interacting with anyone overseas. Our customer service is excellent. I highly encourage you to check out our A+ Better Business Bureau rating online. I also highly encourage you to check out our online reviews. Our customers love our Viewtron products and they love our customer service. These Viewtron DVRs, as well as our entire Viewtron product line, is completely NDAA compliant. NDAA stands for the National Defense Authorization Act, and it basically is a law in the U.S. that governs how our Defense Department and our federal government can purchase equipment. It basically specifies that surveillance equipment cannot be manufactured by any bad actors or manufacturers overseas that we don't trust. Our manufacturing partner is 100% NDAA compliant, as is our entire Viewtron product line. Guys, if you have any questions about this smart motion detection feature on our Viewtron DVRs or anything related to security camera motion detection, IP cameras, BNC cameras, facial recognition, license plate recognition, you can email me about anything related to security camera systems anytime at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about our this smart motion detection feature on our Viewtron DVRs, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/SMD. That's for smart motion detection. Thank you for watching.